song. So this is the last one, and then what's gonna happen is I'm gonna be like, thank you so much, DC, you've been incredible, and you're gonna be like, and then we're all gonna go through that door for like 1 second, and you're gonna be like, one more song, and then I'm gonna come back out, and I'm gonna be like, me, and you're gonna be like, yes, and then I'm gonna do 2 more songs. That's how it's gonna go. So this last song, does anybody in this room love pop music? I love pop music so much, I'm not afraid to say it. It's my favorite genre. Well, it's actually not a genre, it's a songwriting style. I don't know if you know that. I once saw this band play and they were like covered in like dark face makeup and like they're all like grunged out and like industrial and it was crazy and they were like, fuck pop music! And then they played a song and I was like, verse, chorus, bridge, chorus, end. And I was like, you just played a pop song and it was really catchy, so. Awkward. Next song about how much I love pop music. I love how you can be like feeling your absolute worst, and then you hear like the cheesiest song on the radio, and next thing you know you're like, I mean whatever you want me to mean, Justin Bieber, come back, don't stop believing, I'm living on a prayer, born in the USA. Those are a lot of cool references. I don't know why I threw Justin Bieber in there. Anyway, so the song goes out to the fucking radio. It's called Back to Me. Also, I'd like to come out to you tonight as a wannabe pop star. So, please accept me. This song goes like this.
Get you ever.